guys, Cameron here from Transport Tunnel. Today we're on the 308, it's a Sapphire bus 7503. And I found this one, it is one of the X course flight now. This is actually my favourite 57th Sapphire. This was the first one I went on. If you didn't know, the first one I got on. This was actually just my favourite for news. She rammed this time. She rammed September, I think it was late up. No, it was late October I was on this one. For my first time. And that was the 43, I don't know. This one actually got this one instead. Which sort of well, we're about to go on the motorway soon. Get some thrash. There's a thrash in it for you guys just to see. Ticket 7503C. And I'm a spa. It's got a voucher on it. I wish they still had these on the 308. Still upgraded them to Sapphire, so I had a Sapphire 308, 306. This is the best 57 plate A400 ever. I've been told by City Express that 7555 was a beast before I got on the buses. That would be so. I'll have to try that next week. Well, in 2 weeks' time, I'm going to try and find that because it's a tour of my transfer bureau. Next Sunday, it moves to Ashington. So, you know, I'll have to try that. It is so sweet. I'm glad I'm going on the A1. This 57th day. Beastly somewhere. I wish they still just kept these on through. This, the four. Better than any of the Geminis. In my words, are about the Geminis just generally. Generally, they do tend to be better than Gemini. I mean, hybrids are good, but they don't have many songs to play. Any the beastiest buses ever. Beasty, and it is beasty too. For these monsters. This is the best sapphire ever. Like, everyone needs to come on board this bus ASAP. We haven't beaten on this one. Right. I do want to find this. This doesn't tend to be on a 308. But then on Sundays, of course, it doesn't get to the. Sundays, Jasmine gets to do it. It moves on and down forward. Right. Now, this part's a good part when I remember having this. Oh, yes. Still how I remember it. These A400s entrance haven't changed. The beastiness of these A400s haven't changed since leaving Blythe. These are beasts. Right, they need these beasts back on the 308. They need to have them back. Anyway guys, don't forget, like and subscribe, goodbye.